Casper, this is beautiful.
I come here every night.
Alone?
Mm-hmm.
What were you like when you were alive?
I was... I don't remember.
You don't remember anything from your life?
No.
So, nothing?
No.
You don't remember what school you went to, how old you were? Your favorite song? Well, what about your dad?
Mm-mm.
Not even your mom?
Is that bad?
No. It's just kind of sad. I wonder why you don't remember anything.
Guess because when you're a ghost, life doesn't matter that much anymore. So you forget.
Sometimes I worry that I'm starting to forget.
Forget what?
My mom. Just certain things. The sound of her making breakfast downstairs. The way she put on her lipstick. So carefully. I do remember. She always used ivory soap. And when she'd hug me, I'd breathe her in so deep. And I remember, before I'd go to sleep, she'd whisper in my ear, stardust in the eyes, rosy cheeks, and a happy girl in the morning. Casper? If my mom's a ghost, did she forget about me?
No. She'd never forget you. Kat? If I were alive, would you go to the Halloween dance with me? Kat?
Close the window. It's cold.